ahora la palabra a Arne Hjemstedt, que es coordinador para Europa del AIRET, miembro y anterior presidente de la Sociedad Psicoanalítica Sueca.
It's an honor and pleasure to take part in this meeting on IRED in Spain and Portugal. I have been the European co-chair for IRED since its beginning in 2013, when Stefano, as the IPA president, initiated this great project. In each IPA region, there are 40 to 50 analysts working in this project, and there is a co-chair in each region, so there are three co-chairs. In Europe, around 40 experienced analysts are engaged in the work with IRED. Just to say a few words about how an entry is created. On each concept, two to three of the European analysts write a regional European draft, and I, as the co-chair, work together with them and edit the draft. One of these two or three analysts involved will then be the European representative in producing the final three regional, interregional entry, together with one analyst from each of the two other regions. And when the entry is finalized, it will be published on the IPA website. There are now 14 concepts presented in the IRED ebook on the IPA's website. They are all long, rich, and comprehensive. For example, the concept of the unconscious covers around 80 pages. There are many good psychoanalytic dictionaries, but IRED is unique. It is truly international, and for each concept, the historical development of it and the similarities and differences between how it is understood in the three IPA regions are described and elaborated. IRED is a work in progress. There are several concepts that are now worked on both regionally and interregionally, and they will gradually be published in the ebook on the IPA website. The completeness, richness, and full representation that characterize IRED makes it, and I think Stefano mentioned that also, makes it extremely useful for analysts, candidates, psychotherapists, for example, in teaching and learning situations, or when preparing a psychoanalytic paper. It's very useful. It is also useful for other people. For example, people in the cultural field who have an interest in psychoanalytic thinking. Okay, that was my contribution. Thank you. I hope you will continue or start to use the IRED because it's very rich and good.